As part of lighter duty rigging, swaging sleeves for steel cable assemblies is a common practice. With this video, you'll see what you need to know about swaging sleeves safely and correctly. Our customers frequently ask if wire rope grips or hourglass sleeves are better for forming an eye. In addition to being stronger and less expensive, our glass sleeves also do not require any future maintenance, such as retightening nuts. You can also see they are much more streamlined than wire rope grips. Swaging, in the context of rigging products, refers to the process of applying force to a ferrule so that it compresses onto and around a portion of cable using a tool or machine. Aluminium hourglass sleeves are most commonly used to form cable assemblies with hot-dipped galvanized cable. Because aluminium is soft, it will be forced into the valleys of the cable when compressed by the swaging tool. As a result, the sleeve is securely fastened. To start forming your swage cable assembly, make an eye by passing the cable through the sleeve and then doubling it back. Position the cut end of the cable so that it protrudes from the sleeve for a length that is at least 2 cable diameters before swaging. When the sleeve expands during swaging, it will make full contact with the cable. Place the sleeve into the jaws of the tool. Notice how the cavity of the swage tool is properly oriented with respect to the aluminium sleeve. Make your first swage with the sleeve in the proper position by squeezing the swage tool handles together until the jaws are completely closed. There is a set number of swage crimps that must be made for each sleeve size. Make sure to leave a small space between each crimp. When properly swaged, the strength of this termination is 90% of the cable's breaking strength. It is never recommended to swage vinyl-coated cable around the outside of the vinyl coating. This will weaken the termination. It is recommended that the vinyl be cut back far enough so that the sleeve makes direct contact with the cable. Keble's Trading carries zinc-copper hourglass sleeves in addition to aluminium. For stainless steel cable, zinc-copper sleeves are recommended. Aluminium sleeves are not recommended for stainless steel cables because the aluminium may corrode when it comes into contact with the stainless steel, and the contact between the sleeve and the cable may weaken over time. Hand swagers tools are available at Keble's Trading. There are different sizes available, each with a drop-fodged head, powder coating, and long-lasting rubber handles. Find out more at keblestrading.com.au.